guys so much.
I would say one of the main influences would be Jimmy Eat World, as far as, you know, like the lyrics, like writing wise. I think they're one of my main influences. One of my favorite bands is definitely Under Oath. They definitely inspire a lot. Yeah, I guess.
As far as like my guitar playing goes, I think it also Jimmy Rose is a huge influence of mine. A lot of my guitar tones and a lot of the parts that I write just come from influences like that, and you know, bands like Coldplay and Foo Fighters, a lot of just the alternative rock, Third Eye Blind, a lot of the alternative rock bands that came up that I, you know, grew up listening to basically in the 90s. So I'd say that's where the majority of the influence for me comes from, I'd say.